Hey everyone, it's Bubs here, back playing Elden Ring. For today's playthrough, I am still enjoying the B9 cocktail in honor of my drawstring lightning grease, which I might have to put to some use now to get my souls back. So we're going to enjoy this light peachy bubbly drink and we're going to try and not die. So cheers. Oh, before I do this, let me just do some crafting. I was like thinking about this and I was like, what if, oh, I don't have anything to craft. I was like, I'll go buy some arrows. Oh, but I have no souls because I died. And that was when, just depressing. So, let's give it a go. My souls were so far away. He saw me. Well, yeah, he definitely saw me. Okay, so. Okay. I literally thought I had no. I thought I didn't have any. Oh my god, I only have 10. I only have 10 arrows. Okay. I do have some kurukis? I don't remember what they're called. I got them though. So we have to use our arrows very sparingly. They're solely to kite. And this can take a while, so I apologize. Bear with me as we go through this. Like, can't I have some of these? Maybe I can use that crossbow now. That would be handy. I probably can't though. I think it was very strong. This is not going well. It's not a preferred method, but we got lots of it. I don't know how to use a crossbow. Like that, apparently. Figured it out. This crossbow literally just saved us, I think. Come on, dude. You can figure it out. Smash it. Get a little smashy smash. No? There you go. There you go. Yes, come faster, please. Come on, come on. Just sauntering on up. Okay. I almost choked. Sorry. I got excited. No? What about this guy? No? Hmm. Really glad I didn't sell any of my bolts. Oh. Oh, come on. How preposterous. Move positions. That's how you want to play it? So I'm done with your bullshit. Oh, he curved it, eh? Did you see that? He curved the bullet. Thank God for this. Did I see what was down here? Do we want to see what was down here? That's the other side of this storm sword thing. I feel like it doesn't give us that much of a better approach. Maybe it's okay. I'm gonna get my souls back, honestly. I don't think it's possible. I also don't understand why I can't backstab these guys. It seems really weird to me. Okay. We're gonna do all that. This is where it gets precarious. You want him to come this way. Don't go that way, please. Oh shit, he's going that way. This is the way we went last. This bird. I got them. No. Oh god, the dog's here too. Oh no. Oh. I feel like I'm getting further and further away. Oh. I thought I could make it. Okay. I couldn't make it. Okay. Shit. I really thought I had it that time. Very disappointing. Well, that dude's here again. Watch me fall here and then lose all my souls.
Oh, you. For God's sake, don't scare me like that. What? Oh, just clearing out some corpses.
Okay.
Can't just leave them about, you know? They'll start to pong, eh?
Okay. Is it?
Oh, it's my job. Oh, it's my...
Okay. He's fast. You see that? He's trying to be fast. Okay, here we go again. Oh, God. I don't know how I get those ones when they're running. The stationary dudes. That I can do. These are the ones I gotta get. I have to get these dudes. These are my focus. The guys at the trips, the ballistas, or whatever you want to call them. I'm not as worried about them right now. Really? Oh, that's handy. I'll take that. Okay, this is not going well for me. I'm gonna die. Okay. Backstabs. don't get it. Can you not backstab people when they're at work? Is that what it is? It's like, no, they're working. No backstabs for you. It's not permitted. Because it's rude. Okay. Okay, how do I get up? Can I run up those stairs there? Is that where my souls went? I don't totally know. Okay. Or is it? What's in there? Blood. Might be the end of me. I don't know if this was the right decision to make. Can I go up these stairs? No, those are library stairs. Okay. So if we run. Nope.
Be proud. You're a fine woman. Your only mistake is a choice of hope.
I'm sorry. Can you help me, please? Can you help me, please? No? You're not a very good warrior. You were supposed to be helping me. She didn't help. She just let me die. She's not a good warrior at all. I stabbed her. She didn't even fight back. This is not a very good warrior. That's all I'm saying. There has to be grace somewhere nearby. I don't understand. I don't get it. It's only 7,000. I'm gonna stop being so cautious here because it's taking too long. Smashing tables in there. What a baby. Okay. So that's what happens when you do that. That's not good. Oh, what an angle! My goodness. Seriously, though? Here they come. Come fight me. Thank you. One at a time, though, please. Let's not be unfair here. Well, now that my souls are gone, I think I might come back here later. That's what I think is going to happen. I have no reason to be here anymore. I'm also still... I'm still confused. Who was the lady that I stabbed? I don't know. So, let's go... fight this guy. I need to fight somebody. Let's go fight the boatman. I mean, he might kill me too, but, you know. Ooh, I think I need my hussy for this. Oh. Where is he? There he is. Is he blowing up? Oh, what's he doing? I can't even hit the guy. I don't understand. Okay, so his water hurts. It hurts his own dudes. Okay. I don't understand how I'm supposed to hit him, though. So it's not killing those dudes that hurts him. So like, I don't understand. Where is he? Okay. Fighting on a boat is not the most practical way. Yes, hit them with your water. Ow. Splash me over here. Where'd he go? Where is he? I lost him. Does he hide until I kill his dudes? Or is he having a relaxing stroll somewhere I can't see him? Oh, this is a big area. Got death here too. That's scary. Scary. Death is scary. Oh! Throwing skulls at me. Where'd he go? He's got a really big area here that makes it very difficult to, I'm out of FP. That's not good. Ooh. Okay. J-stroke is excellent. What's this now? Do we know? Do we know what's happening? Don't go near it, whatever it is. Oh! Okay, where is he? He's calling out more of his purple dudes. Oh no! Yeah, we knew that was gonna happen. If you can do some more of that jet stream stuff on your own dudes, that would be great. Really handy when he does that. I love that. What bitch running away from me? I heard him. He's over here again. Or is he? I thought I heard him. All your little dudes better die too. Thank you. You and your dudes. GTFO. Okay. Oh, I got his militia. I can call them. Okay. I want to find some. Ooh. Not that. I'm out. Nope. This place is supposed to be peaceful now. I wanted to find a key. I want to go in here. I want to go in here. But I don't have a key. I'm like... go buy a key? Do I have to go buy a key? There was a salesman up here, I'm pretty sure. Yes, thank you. Where was he? Was he up here? It's my Grace, but there was a dude. Thought he was over here somewhere. Oh. Oh, he's further away than I thought. That's okay.
Terribly sorry. Oh, I didn't realize you came back.
I killed the dude. Oh, you don't have a... aw, bandit mask. No. I wanted the key. Okay, well, we did that. That was cool. I was hoping I'd get a key from it, though. Okay, let's just go visit some merchants. See if any of them got key for us. Okay.
Back already.
Yeah.
Unusual. Did this eight?
Do they not sell them? Am I making that up? Crap, okay. Well. Show them more? Show them more. I really just want to up my strength so I can carry my new cool sword. do fun stuff with it.
Try it again.
Ah, none of them. Iron helmet. I wish I could compare to what I've got. Oh! Yes! Ha!
You will.
I got it. Oops. Every time. Oh, there's a bad guy in here. Oh, there's two bad guys in here. Oh, there's a lot of bad guys in here. I'm leaving. No. I'm just here for the... I'm here for the stone sword. Where the turtles are. Look at these guys. Look at them. Hanging out. They're the best. Oh, right. Ha-ha-ha. This. Yes, I do. There's more turtles. Oh, I found like a little turtle haven. By far the best one used. I mean, I hope... there might be some behind this door, but... turtle haven's cool. Talisman? Critical hits. Raises stamina recovery speed. Oh! Yes! I wonder how much faster it recovers. I burn through my stamina with my my terrified running all the time. Thank you, turtles. You're very kind. Okay. How much time we got left? We got a few minutes. Why don't we just hop on a horse and see where the wind takes us? Past the terrifying dead things. But, yeah. Yeah, what do we got to lose? We got nothing to lose. This place is terrifying. I'd like to see what's on the other side of it. Preferably a less terrifying world. Wouldn't you agree, Torrent? Oh. Don't like that. Let's go up and around. We don't have to follow the road exactly. Bigger, scarier dogs. Okay. Runes? Nope. 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 Don't know what that is. Don't care. I'm on the way. Be leaving now, thank you. I think I missed the thing that I was traveling towards, but that's cool because there's the telescope. That was what I was looking for. Oh, it's another finger eating crone. Let's see what she's got to say. She's probably gonna make fun of me for being terrible. What's this? First I view the tree in the direction the telescope's in. Okay. Yeah. Oh, bird's eye view. Bird's eye view. Cool. So that's the crone. It's the way I came. Right? The way I came? No, this is the way I came. Past the terrifying green things. Doesn't look very good. There's a lot of rot. There's a castle over there. Probably gonna die. Some stuff over there. Probably gonna die. What's up there? Cool. Seems like a lot of death.
You. Please. Your feet.
Yeah, yeah.
Are you one for festivals?
Totally. I love a good party.
Flowers.
Oh, it's a...
To the south. A grand festival to make the stars turn.
Okay.
To the east. The heart and bud of a flower.
It's the earth tree.
But dare you enter into the heart of the scarlet rot?
I dare not, but thank you. Okay, good talk. Should really get that looked at. I already hit that, right? Yeah. Okay, so what other terrifying monstrosities exist in this land that I can try to run away from and likely die from? What the hell are those? They look like cockroaches. Am I being chased? Oh wow, that was really close. I'm just going on a tour of Graceland. Oh. Oh no, I want that map. This is what I want. That's where we're going. It's gonna be guarded by something terrifying. We're gonna run in, grab it, and get out. As you do. Oh, these flowers are evil. No. I wanted that item. I didn't have a free finger to hit Y. Thank you.
What's up, dude?
Oh, you don't have anything. You don't have anything good to tell me? Oh, it's just a warrior's outfit.
Okay. Be well.
Well, let's try to find one more site of grace, shall we? Oh, there's a giant up there. He's gonna jump down on me for sure. Oh, geez, this place is huge. Oh my God. Okay. We're just gonna run it anyway though, right? Even though he is gonna jump, we're gonna run it. Here he goes. Trying to distract us with that. Oh, he's a magic dragon. He's a magic dragon. A magic giant, not a regular giant. Oh! That's not Grace! That wasn't Grace. We might be in too deep, friends. Don't run into stuff. Stuff hurts. Town of Sorcery? Oh no, they're bad. They're bad. They're bad men. They're bad. Oh, they're all bad. There's a lot of bad people here. Oh my god! That's gonna give me nightmares. Okay. What a way to end it. Last sight of grace, please. Oh. No, thank you. Well, that wraps up this episode of Elden Ring. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Cheers.